David Hawkins has been in touch to ask us how to paint Gene Stealer Cult Neophyte Hybrids really quickly to enable you to get large numbers of them ready for the tabletop in no time. So today we're going to show you a fantastic method of doing that. And this colour scheme is going to be for the Cult of the Four-Armed Emperor. Now to do this, what you should do is start out from an undercoat of Mechanica Standard Grey Spray, which you can see is what I've done for my example just here. And the colours you're going to need are Thunderhawk Blue, followed by a Baden Black, and also Lead Belcher. Then we're going to shade the miniature using Agrax Earth Shade Diluter with some Lamia Medium, and then we're going to dry brush it using Administratum Grey. After that, we just need to paint in the skin, and for this what we need is Cadian Flesh Tone and also Druki Violet. But to begin with, we need Thunderhawk Blue, which I'm going to be applying using a medium-based brush. And as always, you just want to get some of this onto your palette like that, add a touch of water into the mix so it's nice and smooth, and once you've done so, all you've got to do is start applying this to all the clothing. And the only detail to really look out for at this stage is the armour. So as you're base coating this colour on, maybe get close to that armour, just be really neat and work around it like that. With that done, you're then ready to move on to a Baden Black, and this is for all the leather details and also any cables and pipes as well. And then finally, block out all the silver details using Lead Belcher, such as the gun and also buckles. With those colours blocked in, you're now ready to apply a coat of Agrax Earth Shade Dilute with Lamia Medium, about 50-50, all over the miniature. Once the shade is completely dry, we're then going to dry brush the miniature using Administratum Grey, and we want to be fairly light on this and these details lower down so that we get a light highlight on the blue, the grey and the black. When you get to the silver details, just avoid them as best you can. Don't worry if you catch them a little bit, but when you get up to the shoulders where you have the flatter armour, be much heavier so that the colour gets lighter on those parts. Now we're ready to base coat in the skin, and for this we need Cadian Flesh Tone applied on all the flesh, just being as neat as you can around the details you've painted so far. And finally, we're ready to shade his skin with Druki Violet mixed with Lamia Medium. Once again, I've gone for about a 50-50 mix, and this is just to ensure the purple's not too strong. And with that shade dry, this Gene Stealer Cult Neophyte is complete and ready to be based. A nice, simple, easy method of painting lots of these really quickly, perfect if you're looking to paint a large horde. So David, I really hope this helps you out with your cult, and we'll see you all again soon.